Cardinal Instruments, also known as Sam Evans, builds guitars according to his unique vision in Austin, Texas. This is the Magpie, one of his flagship designs. It's a powerhouse of a guitar. The sounds range from singing and sweet to bulldozer girth. The formula for this model is a 100-year-old Sinker Cypress body paired with a mahogany neck. This particular Magpie also has a Texas ebony fretboard. It has Lawler gold foil and Supro pickups, and the controls are a pleasingly simple volume, tone, and three-way selector switch. The true oil finish on the body and the neck feels amazingly inviting and comfy. This one is finished in a milk paint that's been distressed and varnished, but a wild copper veneer finish is also available. Sam also ages all of the hardware by hand. Overall, the construction is meticulous and the materials are really honored for their inherent beauty. For these recordings, I played through a Benson Monarch head and 212 cabinet with Celestian Gold and G12 H30 speakers. Here's the sound of the guitar plugged straight into the amp. Next, I played the guitar through my pedal board, letting it take me where it wanted to go. The tones are big, and it made me feel free to leave a lot of space. Because of how the Supro pickup is designed, with both pickups on, the E, A, and D strings are out of phase, which creates a nasal tone that sounds really funky. It's especially great with fuzz. This is a guitar that really offers up a lot of sound, and it made me want to go in creative directions. Magpie is a beautiful instrument and an amazing foil for all kinds of music making. For more information, contact Sam at cardinalinstruments.com.